I think initially I write for myself, to be honest, because I feel I need to prove to myself that I'm as good as I think I am in the songwriting department.
He's an artist, I think, not just a musician. He's a truly, truly great melodist, and people should not be confused about this.
He's a genius lyricist, he's a brilliant musician. Plus, he's taken the great gift his father's given him, and he's stretched it out tenfold.
Excluding one of his relatives, he has one of the most recognizable voices on the planet. You know what?